hundreds of gallons of ocean froth and foam as it breaks the surface. Its black eyes find you almost at once. Its black eyes find you almost at once. You can't hide, swim away, or take air into your lungs. Just scream for help that won't come. The door open, call out a warning, and try not to sound panicked. But my hammering heart hears the voices of spirits that tempt us, the scorn that they've spoken. I'll remember the sad, frightened noises of an old friend who dreamt once of storms on the ocean and black eyes.